Hello students, so today I am here to continue with the exercises of chapter 4 nouns. In the previous video I had left page 24, so please open page 24. We'll complete the exercises which were left. So yes, we'll begin with exercise B. First I'm going to read out the question. Question number B. Write 10 common nouns that you see in the picture. So here is a picture given to us which contains common nouns in it. So we just have to find out 10 common nouns from the picture and then write it down the blanks given here. So you can see this is a picture, right? It is a picture of a park. Now we just have to find out the common nouns from this park's picture. So yes, first one is boys. Yes, you can see boys playing in the park. Yes, so boys are the common nouns. So B-O-Y-S, boys. Now number two, girls. You can see a few girls playing in the park. So what are girls? Girls is a common noun. So we'll write it here G-I-R-L-S, girls. Number three, birds. You can see a few birds in the park. Yes, so what are birds? Birds are common nouns. So you'll write it here B-I-R-D-S, birds. Now number four, dog. Yes, you can see a picture of a dog in the park. Yes, so dog is a common noun. So we'll write it here D-O-G, dog. Now number five, swing. S-W-I-N-G, swing. You can see a picture of a swing in the park. Yes, this is a swing. Number six, slide. You can see a picture of a slide in the park. Yes, this is a slide. So slide is a common noun. S-L-I-D-E, slide. Number seven, trees. You can see a few trees are there in the park. So what are trees? Trees are common nouns. So T-R-E-E-S, trees. Number eight, grass. Yes, there are grass in the park. So grass is a common noun. So you'll write it here G-R-A-S-S, grass. Number nine, flowers. Yes, there are flowers in the park. So flowers, what are flowers? They are common nouns. So F-L-O-W-E-R-S, flowers. Number 10, park. This whole picture, this is a picture of a park. And what is park? Park is a common noun. So you'll write it here park, P-A-R-K, park. So these are the common nouns. Once again, I'm going to repeat the answers. Please write it down carefully in your books. Number one, boys. Number two, girls. Number three, birds. Number fourth, dog. Number fifth, swing. Number sixth, slide. Number seventh, trees. Number eighth, grass. Number ninth, flowers. And number 10, park. So please copy these common nouns carefully in your book. So now we'll move on to our next exercise, question number C. First I'm going to read out the question for you all. Rewrite the following sentences using capital letters where necessary. So here are some sentences given to us. We just have to rewrite the given sentences by using capital letters. Okay. Number one, my friend lives in Singapore. You can see in this sentence, you know, a sentence always begins with a capital letter. But here you see in this sentence, it is not beginning with a capital letter. So first you have to correct this. The first letter will begin with a capital letter. So M will be capital and S will be capital because it is a proper noun, name of a place. So M and S will be capital letters. Rest will be same. My friend lives in Singapore. It will be same. Only M and S you will rewrite it. The rest will be same. My friend lives in Singapore. Now, number two. Finding Nemo is a popular movie. You can see this sentence, the first letter doesn't, it is not beginning with a capital letter. So F will be capital. And Nemo, Nemo is a proper noun because it is a name of a person. So N will be capital. So F and N will be capital. Rest will be same. Finding Nemo is a popular movie. Now, number three. China and Bangladesh are Asian countries. You can see China is a name of a country and Bangladesh also is a name of a country. And Asian is also a proper noun. So it will begin with a capital letter. So C, B and A will begin with capital letters. These will be capital letters. Rest will be same. So China C will be capital. Bangladesh B will be capital. And Asian A will be capital. So you rewrite the sentence in this way. China and Bangladesh are Asian countries. So C, B and A are capital letters. Now, number 4. King William was a good king. So you can see a sentence always begins with a capital letter. So K will be capital. And William is a name of a person, proper noun, right? So it will begin with a capital letter. So K and W will be capital letters. So then you'll rewrite the sentence. King William was a good king. Rest will be same. Now number 5 you see. Shah Jahan built the Taj Mahal. Shah Jahan is a name of a person, right? Proper noun. So S and J will be capital letters. And Taj Mahal is also a proper noun. So T and M will be capital letters. Rest will be same. So Shah Jahan built the Taj Mahal. S, J and T, T and M will be capital letters. Rest will be same. So please copy these answers carefully. Once again, I am going to repeat the answers. Number 1, M and S will be capital letters. Letters, rest will be same. Number 2, F and N will be capital letters. Rest will be same. Number 3, C, B and A will be capital letters. Rest will be same. Number 4, K and W will be capital letters. Rest will be same. Number 5, S, J, T and M will be capital letters. Rest will be same. So please copy these answers carefully in your book with capital letters. So that's all for today. Thank you.